What is up? This is Eddie's world. This is Eddie. This is Clarky. Say what's up.
What up?
We are here to film custom tournament number 7. And guys, let's just get right into it. I'm gonna introduce all of the fighters. We have Doc Ock, never battle tested. Next, we have Golden Freddy. We battle tested Golden Freddy. Do you guys remember? He beat all the other bears. We have Squeeto, who we all know. He beat Astro, our strongest warrior.
But guys, you know what's coming next.
Let's go!
Lolbit, did we battle test Lolbit?
No, yeah,
no.
No?
No? No? Wow. What, yeah. And Lolbit has removable brass LOL knuckles. Oops. Okay, guys, the next fighter is Bakugo Katsuki. Guys, did we battle test this guy?
No. Where is Lolbit's stripes on him?
I mean it how I want to. Okay, next, guys, Battle Giant Bowser. Oh my gosh, look at that. Next, we have the Shredder. Pretty soon we'll be able to compare our Shredder to Moose Toy Shredder, right?
Yeah!
Next, this is one of my favorites. Bumblebee with Warhammer that weighs a ton and a half. And yeah, the doors are magnetic so that he can be split. And they're also removable if you don't want them, but he looks awesome with them. Daddy has a challenge, as usual. We're each going to choose our favorite to win the tournament. Now guys, if your favorite wins the tournament, you get an unlimited shopping spree at Pearl unlimited. Ridge Mall. Up to $50. Clarky, you get to choose first. Bumblebee, okay. Skeeto, that's a smart move, guys. Okay guys, so you each have picked your favorite. Clarky's is Bumblebee. Eddie's is Squeedo. Very good choices on both of your parts. Now, here is how the bracket is gonna go for the first round. Our first fight is gonna be Doc Ock versus Lolbit. Our second fight is Squeedo versus Golden Freddy. Oh. So Clarky, you will be Golden Freddy.
No!
Our third fight is gonna be Shredder versus Bakugo Katsuki. Our fourth fight is Bowser versus Bumblebee. Clarky, I'm sure you can take him. Ooh, that might be hard though. Look the way his button is, right?
Look, it's like...
Can you hit his button? You can hit his button. Ooh.
Let's go.
Ooh. I know, and he's leaned over. So guys, we do not fight by the number system. We do all of our fights just the first to 2 split strikes, and that's the way we're gonna continue to do it.
Let the tournament begin!
Okay guys, we got Lolbit versus Doc Ock. First to 2 split strikes moves on to the semifinals, guys. The loser is out of the tournament. You all know that, right? So guys, none of you have chosen either of these fighters, so...
It's okay.
Yes. We shouldn't have any blow-ups, am I right? Mm-hmm. We're not gonna make any clips for the top 10 angriest Akedo moments part 2, right? Yeah. Let's have all the fighters like watching. See that? That's interesting. Yo, that's too close, Squeedo. Get over here.
Okay.
Ready, fight, split strike. Oh!
Yes!
Yo! 1-0, Doc Ock is winning. One more and you're out, Lolbit. Ready, fight, split strike. Oh,
yes!
Oh, nice. He's trying to make it an angriest Akedo moments part 2. Oh, why is that there? Okay. No, man down. Okay, cut. Okay, guys, we have Squeedo versus Golden Freddy. Are you ready? Fight, split strike. Oh, there goes the microphone.
Yes!
Oh, what? Oh my gosh, Golden Freddy just.
Dad, that one Eddie gets.
Okay, I didn't see that one coming. It is 1-0. Golden Freddy is winning. Eddie's sad because his dreams might go down the drain. Ready, fight, split strike. Oh, nice, son. Nice, you just tied it up. It is 1-1. Oh, but look at your fighter. Our controller is so broken. The next split strike wins.
That was just fun.
Okay, ready, fight, split strike. Oh my gosh, you did. Okay, guys, Eddie's sad. His guy is out. Shopping spree is out for him. Next, we have Shredder versus Bakugo. Ready, fight, split strike. Oh my goodness. Oh, nice, son. Okay, it's 1-1. Ready, fight, split strike. Okay, Shredder's out. Bakugo moves on. What? Is he singing a song? Peaches, peaches, peaches. Clarky, that doesn't count. Eddie, why'd you do that to Bumblebee?
It was an accident.
Yeah, right.
I had no idea how to do that.
Holy smokes. Where'd Clarky go? Okay, guys, we have Bowser versus Bumblebee.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
I wanna win.
If you wanna win, you gotta break his arm. Oh my gosh, when your door's closed. Oh, I made Bowser too hard. You can't split him. Split him, Clarky. His arm. Oh, no. His arm got stuck. Oh, my God. Okay, guys, it is 1-0. Bowser's winning. Clarky's shopping spree is on the line. Ready, fight, split strike. Oh, he's such a big hunk. Yeah. Oh! That is how you do it, boy. Guys, there's more than one way to win a fight. It is 1-1. Clarky, you need this win for your shopping spree dreams. And maybe you can buy a little something for brother. Maybe like...
No, never.
Ready, fight, split strike. Oh!
And then there were four!
Okay, guys, the first fight of our semifinals, we have Golden Freddy versus Doc Ock, and the winner of this fight goes to the championship round. First of two is the winner. Ready, fight, split strike. Oh! Okay, it is 1-0. Doc Ock is winning. Ready, fight, split strike. Oh! Doc Ock goes to the championship round. Okay, guys, it is Bowser versus Bakugo. The winner will fight Doc Ock.
I'm gonna be Doc Ock.
No.
I'm gonna be Doc Ock.
I want it to be.
No, I'm gonna be Doc Ock.
So okay, guys, I don't know what's happening right now. I guess the winner of this fight, ready. First to two, guys. Fight, split strike. he's just trying to let you.
Even Bowser is happy.
Oh! Clarky, you can split him. Okay.
I got a new technique.
Guys,
the Bowser.
It's 1-0. It's 1-0. Ready, fight, split strike. Come on. Come on, Clarky.
Even Bowser is happy.
Come on.
Oh, okay.
Championship fight.
This is the Series 7 Custom Tournament Championship round. We have Bowser, who I think is unsplittable. versus Doc Ock, who I also think is unsplittable. I don't think we need that many.
First
to two. Guys, this is the first tournament where I actually think one of these guys is invincible. Shopping spree is off the table, but I don't know. We'll see what happens. Stay tuned to see if the boys get their shopping spree anyways. Ready, fight, spit strike. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see that. Did you punch him? Oh, like that. Oh my gosh, guys. Bowser is...
Can I hold on?
It's like he has his star, guys. 1-0, Bowser's winning. Ready, fight, spit strike.
Eddie.
You gotta get creative. Okay, that's the only way Bowser is losing here.
I was poking him.
It is 1-1. Ready, fight, split strike. Oh! Does that mean you get your shopping spree?
Yay!
Are you gonna buy something for brother?
I will share it with you.
Okay, guys, let's go on the shopping spree right now.
Yay! Even Bowser is happy.
What's a shopping spree?
Okay, guys, where are we going?
Korea.
For what?
Shopping spree.
For a shopping spree? You ready?
I only get because I won.
None of you guys won. Okay, guys, some of your shopping spree money is gone. Eddie bought, what is this, Trooper Eddie?
I think it might be Commander Fox.
Commander Fox, yeah. Okay, Clarky bought a fidget clicker.
Phase 2 for him.
And that was $5.
Oh, $100.
Probably like 200. Guys, this is kind of a deal, no?
Guys, this will be annoying.
Oh my gosh, she's still going with that.
Leatherface pretty woman.
This is why I don't like GameStop.
Ooh. Okay, one. What is that? Ew. Check out these mini arcades.
This is that Anakin Skywalker.
Yo, where? This is cool, man.
Yeah. I still think it's so good, though. And I don't know if it would be cool to have, but... Guys.
His lightsaber is...
Guys, look. That's cool, too.
That's cool.
I want that.
Samurai Boba.
Dino Boba Fett.
What's up with that, dude? What is he from?
I don't know.
Look, there's gotta be a Deku hooded here. There's gotta be, but it's gonna be humongous. Ta-da!
This one is good. This is pre-painted.
That one comes pre-painted?
Yeah.
Oh, look.
Transformers.
Wow, I didn't even know. One hour later. Slow. Motion.
You better subscribe and like.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, yes! How much you got?
250.
Put me up.
Oh, no. You got two. Oh, nice, dude. Did you see him? How much is it?
1,000.
Aim, boys, aim! Aim!
That's one! Yes!
What lucky little boy won this many tickets? It's still counting 21,000. It already counted 12,000. Okay, guys, we gotta recharge for more shopping. Oh, that looks so good. Is it good? Eddie, did you get ice cream?
Mm-hmm. Try some soup.
Sugar soup. We're back from our shopping spree. This is from Tilt. It cost us nothing.
Look, okay. We got like these.
Okay.
Mine broke.
Clarky's broke already in the car. Still works though. Okay, so this is from Animation Magic. Okay. Clarky, you got the clicker.
Yep. I got this.
Clarky, you still like your clicker? You're still clicking it? Okay.
1,000 bits already.
Okay. Eddie got this do back.
Okay. It came with the do back, came with this instruction booklet.
Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. And of course, these are all knockoffs, right? Yeah. They're pretty cheap. $20 for Eddie at Animation Magic.
Like, $5. This is like literally all.
Yeah, this is all Eddie bought on his shopping spree. Except you're going to buy some Robux, yeah. Right? Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. So Clarky bought this from Tinker Toys. Thinker Toys, right?
I bought this one because the other one is sweetest.
Okay, show us how you do your doubles twist action.
I hope you enjoy our custom tournaments. Please like and subscribe, and we will see you in the next video. The force is strong with these two.